Thanks. Yes, we made it to fix myself.
Hey guys, we're just at the petrol station. Vloggers. Okay, wait, can we move our seat for just a second? Show on.
That's the ones I've got.
Courtney, get that so we can be matching.
Let's look at the back.
Oh, it's free. Oh, there's more sizes up here, by the way. We're gonna go into Lush. I'm definitely getting lipstick out of Lush.
Definitely.
Yep. So we're waiting on the queue for Courtney. And we've just been into Lush.
Yeah, I'm just getting lonely, thinking
you could. So we're in Livingston Designer Outlet and we're getting a lift that looks so cool. This is so cool, like you can see everything out here. This is so cool.
Look at her getting all excited because we're in Scotland Livingston Designer Outlet. It's beautiful.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die.
That guy's just like, why are you fucking? Oh my god, we're actually so hungry.
Like,
so we're just passing like all the food shops. They're really good.
So guys, we're just waiting for Chloe. And I'm eating chicken and noodles, so she's waiting on getting her food. She got her meal. And all that.
I was waiting in the queue where you actually get something, he's like, okay, so you need to wait on the other side.
Oh,
it's so nice here.
So after we get our food, we'll come and vlog in the next place we're in.
Subscribe. We finished our lunch and
we're right behind
Asda.
Yeah.
And Courtney wants chocolate. Courtney wants chocolate, so we came all the way to Asda. Courtney is the weirdest person I've ever met.
This is the only way I'm
going
to become perfect.
Without
you checking about
me,
with me
for
another 2 hours,
and you being moving. And I told her to just go to Savers. Courtney was jogging from Mazda. I've had a good day, have you had a good day?
No.
She's embarrassing. She is looking for some friend called Potassium. Right, so now we're coming out of Asda. To go to Primark, so we'll probably know what we're doing. Now she's away in front, so she left me. We're going to Primark, we'll be vlogging in there. Oh my god, keep up!
I just hunted through there.
for chocolate. Anyway, see you in Primark.
We're in Primark and Courtney can't stop laughing.
Guys, so we're just gonna get in Chloe.
Right. She was looking for stuff in her room.
Someone's ringtone.
Get a candle if you want one. I am. I'm getting these nails. She met the home decor a bit because obviously, as you know, I'm getting a new room, so I wanted to get some stuff. Oh my god, that's so cute. Look at this, guys. Cute. Just if it, you know, stayed on. For my room. I think I'm gonna get like some like a blanket or something because I can't be bothered buying anything today and I need to go find Chloe, so it's a jam. Just thought we'd embarrass Chloe.
I'm trying to I think
Joey's
actually fit me because all the sizes.
She's so fat right now.
No, all the sizes in here are so big. It's so
cool. Get an extra small. Oh, we could get these. Pusheen.
No.
We're planning to get some pusheen. Chloe, how about we go get some of the jammies for £5? Yeah. This is a £5 one. Yeah, but that's not for. Oh, it is. Still continuing to travel. I'm getting really bored. Chloe, here's the pants you were looking for. Look, guys. Oh. Guys, so we're going to save these pants for Chloe, okay? Right, so, wait a minute. Chloe, here's the pants you wanted.
Where? Where's the
Chloe, here's the pants that you needed. She doesn't want to admit it. I know, there's an extra small here. Yeah. That is a 2XL. I'm trying to find jammies, guys. Guys, so we're trying to look for like a nice pair of pajamas. They're all like, boy, Christy. I'm gonna get these ones for £5. They're super nice. Actually, no, I want the grey ones. Why aren't they coming in a wee set? I want these ones. I want these ones. Look how nice they are.
Just out of Pound World, and we lost each other in Primark. Because I went up to like the top floor and she was at the bottom floor. Now I went to the middle floor and she was still at the bottom floor. She could is us at the end of our shopping. We'll probably show you what we got in the car. Courtney. She's sitting on the floor right now. Got our bags and I've got Courtney's bag right there. So we have just finished.
We got matching jumpers and matching pajamas.
Yeah, we did. We're a bit like crazy, but who cares?
Hey guys, so we're back from shopping and we're just going to show you what we got. So Courtney got M&M's, so she's eating them, so it's like going to be noisy, but who cares. So I went into body care and I got some stuff for my hair and we've got an audition tomorrow, so Courtney's going to borrow some of the stuff. So I've got bubbles, a hairnet, two hairnets, car bays, two hair combs, hair mousse, hairspray. Next I went to Lush and I got a bath bomb and Courtney picked it because she said it was really good because she had it. So I got it. So I decided to get it. Then I got a bubblegum lip scrub which Courtney was actually going to buy as well, but you know, she didn't. Then we went into Levi's. So I got the black one. Then we went into Primark and Courtney's going to show you what she got.
I got this Stitch jumper. It was £3 in the sales and I got it in a small because the extra small was too small
and the sizes
but this one's
are a
too big, but it's like really big, but we'll deal with it. I got these. They were 180. They're cozy shoe liners, but like and it says cozy socks as well,
so they're like ankle socks, but
yeah, but look, yeah, It's like I'd wear them to like bed or
something. Usually you get like fuzzy socks, but they're too long.
But these are small, but they are really big as well, because like, look how long they are. Like,
it's not like you got stripy jeans.
And then we got the matching tops, like, look really big as well.
And I got these bubbles for, they were £1, and get loads. And then I did get like food, mainly I bought food.
The pajamas.
I like my hair.
I got the jumper as well. If you like to vlog our first vlog, and subscribe to the
Emma channel.
Sure, even